New Image movie, also made with Insight Film Studios, Cinetel Films, and Steamroller Productions, was released on YouTube by P. Sarch, not only US, but also Canada.